working pitcher, Kiesling, comes inside on his counterpart, and our play of the game, the strikeout of Jay Guerrero. See, across the catcher hanging onto it, and that's our Savage and Son play of today's ballgame. Well, one more of our features to talk about, and that, of course, is our player of the game. Reno Sport and Spine Institute play of the game, player of the game. I think there should be too much doubt who that is. That's the leadoff hitter, Sami Baig. And boy, he bagged a big four-hit game. Here's Sammy with his triple, just watching him run, taking no chance of sliding safely into third base. Didn't even draw a throw. And then Baig, this would be the double that he had. Now that's, again, another shot of the triple to center field. And so our player of the game, Sami Baig, will score on this sacrifice fly to center field. Tom Lichty getting into it, and Baig will score. And he is our Reno Sports Finest player of today's ballgame. As you look at the final score, again, the Glenny Grizzlies win it over the Reed Raiders, 10-6. For our entire crew, thanks for joining us today. I'm Dan Gustin. Hope you enjoyed our Friday night.